Diwali is actually the one day in the year when it's important and imperative for the family to be together. And I remember growing up that no Diwali was complete without spending it with my nana nani. We would just go to their house and, you know, just have very small, fireworks and have mithai and go to people's houses. It's really a day which is my favorite day in the whole year, because no matter what, that one day, you have to be home with the family. And the only thing that can come in the way of that is maybe work. But I could be anywhere doing anything, and I would drop everything and be home for Diwali.